had a great time in Pucón, leaving early as the weather was supposed to stay bad for the weekend. However, as you can see, the weather prediction in Chile is the same as Utah. Ha ha.
This place rocked. I think next year we'll come here.
Yes, it's a very lovely place.
I mean, it's unbelievable.
Great. Great hotel on the lake and very close to the volcano with several touring trucks, so that's nice.
Yeah, we didn't give this enough credit last time. I mean, before, and learning new things.
The weather is definitely kind of like Utah. Sometimes you have to wait it out a day, and then it'll be nice the next day. You just have to be patient. And the weather forecast is just about as accurate as the one in Utah. So.
Yeah, today was supposed to be a wicked bad day for weather, and look at it. It is blue sky.
And we could have clouds.
We could have absolutely toured today, but we're taking it easy and just heading back up north because
it's about 10 hours.
It's a long way up to Valparaiso.
Yes.
So we're going to stop twice on the way up and have a cream bun.
And enjoy the countryside as we drive up.
And our famous Chinese restaurant.
Yes, I hope it's open on Sunday.
In Los Angeles.
Yes.
Well, that'd be bummer, huh? Wow. Yeah, I forgot it was Sunday.
Sorry.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, well, let's hope.
Yep.
So, the vehicles here are pretty nice, but they do not get the fuel economy that European vehicles get.
No. It's like $7 a gallon here, too.
But it's kind of like the same fuel economy as America. I wonder if they have an EPA down here that screws everything up and makes the planet worse. Anyway.
We did buy a green t-shirt, though, so we are contributing.
Anyway.
Sustainable.
Yeah. Everything has the word sustainable on it, otherwise they're not allowed to sell anything. It's like everywhere on the planet.
Yeah.
Who knows if it is or not.
It is soft cotton, though.
Yeah. Anyway, 3-hour road trip, go to Los Angeles. No, not California. Wouldn't go there. And cream bun, Chinese food. Oh, shoes.
Yeah, I've lost my shoes somewhere on this trip. So that's kind of a bummer. But anyway, we're on the hunt for some new shoes.
We had sad face.
Yes, very sad face.
So this is our second attempt at leaving the hotel. So if you remember in the first attempt, we were talking about how Rita lost her shoes.
I lost my white shoes.
So we're literally 5 minutes away from the hotel. And Rita goes, "Did you get my dress out of the closet? My wedding dress?" Like, what's my wedding dress? So guess what? We have to turn around and get back.
Yeah,
and then Teresa, she threw you under the bus.
Teresa from work, not Teresa Richter.
Oh, Teresa from work. I didn't know. Yeah, I thought it was you. Ah.
No. Teresa from work.
Sorry, Teresa Richter. I thought it was you.
No, right. Teresa from work goes, "Oh, Rita, you don't need a dress. You can just get married in your ski outfit." And I'm thinking, no. However, I did get a new ski outfit yesterday in Pucón that would match his suit. Because it's like purple and light baby blue. But that's not exactly what I had in mind. But anyway, it was kind of funny.
Well, it was hilarious because she had real sad face yesterday when she found out she lost the shoes.
I lost my shoes.
And then she leaves a dress in the hotel room. I'm like, really?
It looks like it might have been a ski outfit, you know?
Anyway. So here we are at Villarenca. So this is the other end. Yesterday we were in Pucón.
Oh, this is beautiful.
So this is the Villarenca end. We stayed halfway between. Well, actually, we stayed really close to Pucón.
Yeah, which was nice. Yeah.
It was actually pretty cool. I'd never been around and toured and looked and, like, not toured with skis. Toured, like, as in just as a tourist.
Oh, look, this guy
tourist.
Has a swimming suit on. He's out swimming.
It's 9 degrees Celsius.
Look at him. He is in a bathing suit, barefoot, walking on the beach.
Well, he's not.
And his hair is wet. So he just came out from his morning swim. Right.
So this is really, I mean, this would be an absolute nutcase in the summer.
Yeah, this
would
place would be
not want to be
people.
Here. Yeah.
Well, yeah, look at the benches over here. Oh, wow. Yeah.
So anyway, See you in 3 hours. I think we've probably got everything from the hotel this time.
We hope so. I'll be glad to get home. I'll just weigh my suitcase and see if it's 49 pounds again. And if not, I'll just go, oh, I lost some stuff along the way.
Rita's kids, I bet you're laughing your heads off.
It is smoky today.
I hope he can
zoom in and get it. But it's kind of rolling off the top there. Oh yeah, a little more smoke today.
You can see lots of Gadiaras. And then, to the left. I can't see him. It's Corral.
Crowd is growing bigger. Listen to the happy sound that I'm gonna